and I'm so thirsty, but I have aquaphobia. What am I supposed to do?
We are making this video to show you what us girls really do at sleepovers.
So shall we get started?
So first of all, everybody thinks that regular girls just sit in their beds watching
chick flicks. Why did they break up? They were so good together!
No, that's not what we do. This is what we do.
This is what we really do. We like to make waffles. Late at night. There.
And we're waiting.
Oh my god.
They're ready.
Yummy.
Also, everyone probably thinks that us girls talk about boys.
Oh my god, he's so hot.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
No, he's not. You know who's really hot?
Who?
That one kid in our English class.
What kid? I don't know. That's not what we do. This is what we do.
Wait up, doggy. Meow.
That's what we really
do. Another thing a lot of people think that we do at sleepovers is have pillow fights. Not even close to what we do. This is what we really do.
Aww. How cute!
The puppy can't get up.
That's what we usually do, since they're
so cute. Pretty much some of the things we do.
Bye.